The recent fears in this area are triggered by a conflict between Muslims and Haji Hassan Basaja Balaba over Muslim land where most of his investments sit. It's now 3 weeks. Muslims have been deprived the right to worship Muslim Fridays during Juma prayers. Their mosque is under siege by security operatives.
Basaja Balaba, gamantayagala takaliafi. Na yesa wazinatansu kutisa tisa, alimu kutisa tisa, atansu kutusiba, kutusiba kwe bisangu, vitali yo.
This is our Mandela, my man.
Nothing wrong we are doing.
We are not fighting the police.
Despite the unrest, many of them gather secretly to convene prayers.
We are not fighting the police, but our issue is to say this is our Mandela and we have to portray it. Because he is fighting for the truth and the truth will already stand.
What do we do now?
Efforts to harmonize the dispute have been done much and things are out of control following the arrest of one of the leaders and several others are being hunted by police. Muslims stormed police protesting against his arrest and accused security operatives of being partisan. Many Muslims are on the run and living in fear due to allegations that implicate them in treason activities, among other charges.
Let them create big cells. Kubanga zino tizigenda kutusobora. Bagenda kutusiba fena. Atete varoza ntutufawo kefeka bogera fefeka kawo bariwo.
General Kahindo Tafire has now communicated to the Inspector General Police to stop arrests as government forges a way forward. Report by Damba Wesley for Urban TV in Bushenyi District.